With the coronavirus in full swing, fear and panic have begun to grow. In order to reassure my friends and family back home, I've decided to share my real opinions on current news and my daily life here in China. This is Viral Videos with me, Ryan. My friend, Wang Qing, is an orthopedic nurse, and she's been asked to go to Wuhan to help combat the virus outbreak where it began. To be honest, this news was a little shocking. I talk about the coronavirus every day, but she's the first of my friends to actually go to the front line to help. Our mutual friend Fen and I did get to video chat with her, though, to say goodbye. And I took the opportunity to ask her some questions. So what do your parents think of this trip?
所以现在老爹都是给我找托尼老师都找好了，闺女随时咱随时讲。前两天我听婷婷说你那还问婷婷关于尿不湿的事儿呢。啊，对，医院会给准备，然后就想自己备一些，因为穿着防护服上厕所，你要穿上再脱的去卫生间的话，然后就得换一身，这属于浪费资源了嘛。所以尽量节省物资，因为这些物资都是千辛万苦带过去的。What
are you bringing?
他最惦记的火腿肠，就是饿了可以吃。哎呦哎呦哎呦！哎，确实姐，你说咱平常天天吃吃喝喝，有突然一下去前线了，
我真的就是到这个，就是让我去，我就觉得挺激动的。
那你就多注意吧。突然，
天使多了光环。
From a medical professional, what can people do to protect themselves?
就听话，在家好好乖乖的待着，出门啊，对，一定得戴口罩，回来勤洗手，啊，我觉得大家都会战胜这些东西。正好，平常孩子们工作忙啊，怎么样，现在可以跟家里人就多在家沟通沟通。
I thought this would be a somber conversation with Wang Qing preparing for her voyage to Wuhan. But as you can see, she's in good spirits and just as down to earth as ever. It's easy for us to imagine the doctors and nurses in Wuhan as superheroes saving the world. But it's important to remember that they're people, just like you and me, trying to do their best to help. These are mothers, sons, daughters, husbands, who have willingly answered the call and are risking their lives to ensure a brighter future for us all. Safe and sound in Beijing, I'm Ryan, and this has been Viral Video.